the method how we will cast our soil sample. We are going to extract it. And now we will assemble it inside our triaxial cell. We have to place a porous stone in bottom and top as well. Thank you. Now we are going to place the triaxial cell on apparatus. We can up and down the upper assembly using adjustable screw. Connect your lateral pressure system to the cell to give confining pressure. Now connect oil and water pressure system. Now apply confining pressure using lateral pressure assembly and foot pump. Loose upper screw, air vent. Now apply oil and water constant pressure to the system. Now we will open this valve to see whether sample is saturated or not. Once sample is saturated, water will come out from that valve. It means our sample is fully saturated. Once sample is fully saturated, the water will come out from it. Now we will attach pressure transducer to measure pore water pressure. Now we will start the apparatus. There is a welcome message. And depend on your taste, you have to select your taste project. There is a forward key, reverse key and stop key. Actual load in kg. Strain in mm, Presser 1 and presser 2 both are in kg per cm square. There is a separate tire of everyone, tire load, tire pressure 1, tire pressure 2 is the monitoring window. Here there is a peak load, peak strain and peak pressure. There is a low limit indication. It means machine is right now on fully downward side. You can change the machine speed using calibration window. Password is 2222. Then go to machine and change speed as per your requirement in mm per minute. Back to your main screen. Now install Triaxial Test Software. It will take few minutes. Once it's successfully installed, shortcut is generated on desktop. Also install driver for communication cable. Now connect your PC interface cable to your laptop. And make sure your driver installed is properly and your cable is on COM port 1. Now open software. Password for login is s@eie. Go to data. Or you can make a new party. As per your client, fill all the details and add it. After that, go to return. Here we have already made like EIE instruments. Once you have made one party master, close the software and restart it. login again as @EI. Go to test and then you can select your client detail like EI instruments, your operator name, lot number, and make sure to change your serial number, for example 300. Your test type as per your IS. And sample detail. Fill all the sample detail. Mention your cell pressure or confining pressure. There is one column, it's called time period. It means at every 1000 millisecond we will data logging our all data that will transfer to your software. So by default make it at your 1000 value. Also mention how much of test you would like to do, for example 3. You can also see your machine speed here. Right now it's a 1.25 mm per minute. After that save all this detail. There is a graph window where you can see your deviatory stress versus strain graph. Now at operator side, payload, tire load and pressure. And go to software and start the test. Press forward so machine will start and data logging will also start. After sample is fell, stop the apparatus. And take it reverse to its home position. Save all data. Now go to testing. And select test 1. So you can get your first test data. Again go to testing, done testing. Do your another test by increasing confining pressure. For example, here 1 to 1.5, and save it. Same manner, start the test, stop the test, save the data for all of 3 tests. After completion of the all 3 tests, go to testing. Now go to testing. Select your all of 3 tests, test 1, 2 and 3. And enter your scale range. Depend on your confining pressure. Here, and click on graph. You will get such a Mohr circle. You can also adjust scale again. Now set your line. Once you set your line, it will automatically show you the angle of shear and cohesion value. You can adjust your line. Using cursor, finalize it. After that, press final report. So your testing report will generate it in a C drive. Go to C drive. The folder of EIE Triaxial. Inside that, there is another folder, report. Open your serial number folder. For example, P01. You will get finalized report.
Water.
You can find out all your data details, testing details and final graph. In the same way you can see separate data and graph. Like this. The graph of debit stress versus strain and all that. So you can find four file of Excel, test 1, 2, 3 and final report. Thank you. Thank you.